I've just perfected an electronic hair bat analyzer which may hold the key to this baffling question.